Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Students, today we will learn word problems based on percentage. In previous video, we have already learned to find out percentage of a given number. So, let's start. Question 1. In a group of 48 girls, 16 girls like to play hockey. 8 girls prefer basketball and rest of the girls prefer badminton. Find out how many girls prefer badminton and the percentage of girls for preference of each sport. To understand the problem well and to know what is given in this question, firstly, we read the question very carefully. So, what is given in this question? Here, we have given number of girls in a group, which is 48. And out of 48 girls, 16 girls like to play hockey. And 8 girls prefer basketball. और जो बच गई हैं, उन्हें badminton खेलना अच्छा लगता है. Students, here we have given total number of girls, जो कि 48 है. अब इस 48 girls में से, 16 girls को hockey खेलना पसंद है, और 8 girls को basketball खेलना पसंद है. So, if we add girls who like to play hockey and the girls who like to play basketball, दोनों को add करके total girls में से minus कर देंगे, तो हमें पता चल जाएगा कि कितनी girls को badminton खेलना पसंद है. और जब हमें सारी girls के number पता चल जाएंगे, then we can easily find out the percentage of girls for preference of each sports. So, let's start solving. So, students, what is given in this question? Here we have given total girls, that is 48, and we have given number of girls preferring hockey, which is 16, and we have given number of girls preferring basketball is equal to 8. Now what we have to find? Here we have to find number of girls preferring badminton, and what we have to find? Percentage of girls for preference of each sport. So, the process is, firstly we find the number of girls preferring badminton. So, number of girls preferring badminton is equal to total girls mein se hum number of girls jinhen hockey khelna pasand hai plus number of girls preferring basketball dono ko add kar denge aur 48 mein se minus kar denge. So, 16 plus 8 we get 24 and 48 minus 24, we get 24. It means 24 girls preferring badminton. Now students, अब जब हमें ये पता चल गया है कि 16 girls को hockey खेलना पसंद है, 8 girls basketball खेलना prefer करती हैं and 24 girls preferring badminton. So, we can easily find out the percentage of each sports. So, let us find out the percentage of each sport. Percentage of girls preferring hockey is equal to, we know that 16 girls ko hockey pasand hai. Total girls hai 48. So, we write 16 upon 48. Percentage find karna hai. Therefore, we put the symbol of percentage. Now, let us reduce it. So, 16 ones are 16 and 16 threes are 48. Now, we have 100 upon 3. Students, as we know, अगर हम 100 को 3 से divide करेंगे, तो हमें answer मिलेगा 33.33%. Now, let's find out the percentage of girls preferring basketball is equal to 8 upon 48 because 8 girls like to play basketball and total girls are 48 and then we multiply by 100. Now, let us reduce. 8 ones are 8, 8 6 are 48. So, here we have 100 upon 6%. Students, here 100 and 6 both are even numbers. So, we can reduce it by 2. 100 divided by 2, we get 50 and 6 divided by 2, we get 3. So, here we have 50 upon 3. Now, let us divide 50 by 3. So, 3 ones are 3, 5 minus 3, we get 2. Now, bring down the next digit which is 0. Now, 3 goes into 20 how many times? It's 6 times. So, 3 6 are 18, 20 minus 18, we get 2. Now we don't have any digit to bring down, so we put decimal point in quotient and put 0 in front of remainder, that is 2. Now we have 20. So 3 goes into 20 how many times? Again 6 times. So 3 6 are 18 and 20 minus 18 we get 2. So students, here 2 is remainder kyunki hame yahi number bar bar milega. So here answer is 16.6%. So it means percentage of girls preferring basketball is 16.6%. Now let's find out the percentage of girls preferring badminton. So here we write percentage of girls preferring badminton is equal to 24 girls hai jinhe badminton khelna pasand hai and total number of girls are 48 and we have to find percentage, so we multiplied by 100 and then we put symbol of percentage. Now let us reduce it. So 24 ones are 24, 24 twos are 48. So here we have 100 upon 2. Students, as we know, if we divide 100 by 2, we get 50. So the answer is 50%. It means percentage of girls preferring badminton is 50%. So student, here the number of girls preferring badminton is 24 and the percentage of girls preferring hockey is 33.33% and percentage of girls preferring basketball is 16.6% and last, the percentage of girls preferring badminton is equal to 50%. Now let us see the second example. Question 2. Sid scored 2500 points in a game. Sakshi scored 90% of Sid's score and Ravi scored 60% of Sakshi's score. Find the points scored by Ravi. So student, what is given in this question? Here we have given points scored by Sid, which is 2500 points. And what we have to find? We have to find points scored by Ravi. But student, Ravi ka points find out karne ke pehle hame Sakshi ka score find out karna padega. Because Ravi has scored 60% of Sakshi's score. Means jitna Sakshi ne score kiya hai uska 60% Ravi ne score kiya hai. Aur Sakshi ne kitna score kiya hai? Sakshi ne 90% score kiya hai. Kiska? Sid ke score ka. So it means pehle hum Sakshi ka score find karenge. फिर जितना पॉइंट्स साक्षी को मिला होगा उसी का 60% जो है वो रवि ने स्कोर किया है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग इट. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर फर्स्टली वी विल राइट व्हाट वी हैव गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन. सो हियर वी हैव गिवन पॉइंट्स स्कोर्ड बाय सिड इन ए गेम व्हिच इज 2500 एंड देन साक्षी स्कोर 90% ऑफ सिड्स स्कोर एंड रवि स्कोर 60% of Sakshi's score. Now let's write what we have to find. So here we have to find the points scored by Ravi is what. Now the process is, student, here in this question we have to find the points scored by Ravi. So Ravi ka points pata karne ke pehle hame Sakshi ka score pata karna padega. Because Sakshi ne jitna points score kiya hai uska 60% Ravi ne score kiya hai. So Ravi ka hum tabhi pata kar payenge jab hame Sakshi ka points pata ho. So firstly we will find out the points scored by Sakshi. Because in this question we have given the percentage scored by Sakshi. So here we write points scored by Sakshi is equal to 90 upon 100. Students, यहाँ पे हम परसेंटेज को फ्रैक्शन में कन्वर्ट कर देंगे. सो 90 अपॉन 100 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2500. नाउ लेट अस रिड्यूस. सो 0 से 0 रिड्यूस हो जाएगा. सो हियर वी हैव 90 इनटू 25 एंड इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई 90 बाय 25 वी गेट 2250 पॉइंट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, पॉइंट स्कोर्ड बाय साक्षी इज 2250. Now, अब जब हमें ये पता चल गया है कि साक्षी ने 2250 points स्कोर किया है गेम में, so we can easily find out the points scored by रवि. क्योंकि जितना साक्षी को मिला है उसी का 60% रवि को मिला है. सो लेट्स राइट पॉइंट्स स्कोर्ड बाय रवि इज इक्वल टू 60% ऑफ साक्षी's मार्क्स. सो वी राइट 60/100 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2250. नाउ लेट्स रिड्यूस 0 by 0. सो हियर वी हैव 6 × 225. स्टूडेंट्स इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई 225 बाय 6 वी गेट 1350 पॉइंट्स. दस द पॉइंट्स स्कोर्ड बाय रवि इज 1350. सो स्टूडेंट दिस इज हाउ यू कैन सॉल्व द व्हाट प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन परसेंटेज. आई होप योर कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्लियर. नाउ इट्स प्रैक्टिस टाइम एंड योर क्वेश्चंस आर हियर. सो pause your video and please solve it, and we'll meet in next video. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.